Justice Secretary Kenny Macaskill launches the Prison Watch at HMP Edinburgh. Prison Watch will invite local people or prison visitors in an initiative akin to Neighbourhood Watch schemes to report suspicious activity around HMP Edinburgh, where over 600 drugs and mobile phone seizures were made in 2010.